so old. My mom, I'm hopping. Today I'm gonna be redoing another pistol. What's special about this one? So like, this is a different pistol. I sat there deciding if I wanted to do the same pistol, but do it in different colors. And instead of doing a base, like the stand that I did with it, make a little holster. And I decided to go with this gun because this one was like 75 cents more. But it's this camo gun. And what's cool about it though, it's this barrel that you can screw onto it. So you can screw this barrel on. What I'm gonna do with this, so I'm gonna draw all these little holes, make it look more realistic, and then drill out a hole here. But the one problem about it is this. I hate the sound. A little bit pulled back, and also does it. Might keep them though, but I don't know. But what I'm gonna do with this is I'm gonna pimp it out and make it camo, the base layer, and do another. So yeah, let's get to that. So I took the batteries out. How I did it was there's this little baby screw right there, and then I just unscrewed that screwdriver and pulled this down, and it came out. There were two AA batteries, and so now it just pulls back. And that's really all I want. So I mean, I guess we can start. I guess painting it then. Well, first I want to draw it. So yeah. So we got the 35 tiny little holes that they were all drilled out, and it gives it much more appreciation to it. Makes it look much more real. So now, here, we got the gun. Put this on. It should look a little bit more like a real gun. Oh yeah. Can't really tell. That looks really cool. So let's move on to the next. Let's spray paint this. It's been a couple days, guys, but now we're gonna spray paint this gun. It's been a couple days. It's taken off, so let's do this. So, base coat. Once again, use this in every video so far. Black plastic dip. This stuff makes it flexible. So yeah, here we go. Mm-hmm. There we go. So, in the morning, we'll flip it over, spray paint the other side, then mask it off, do the other color that I'm gonna use for the camo. I'm deciding between this, the Rust-Oleum Silver, the Rust-Oleum White. I think I might use the white because I haven't used it yet. I don't really want to use it, so yeah. Alright guys, we're finally about finished with this dude. I'm still kind of sticky, but I'm going to mask him off because I'm done with this thing. It's taken me like the entire week for some reason. I don't know why. I'm going to flip my camera around and I'll unmask it. Alright guys, the moment of truth. Alright, let's start unmasking. I don't even know where to start. Let's start with this loose one. Sorry guys, I got kind of a sore throat. Like it hurts. Let's see. It's gonna take a while. But it'll be all worth it watching this. Seeing how good that this gun turns out to be, it'll be awesome to just witness a moment of history, even though this history won't be known except for the, what, 15 subscribers I have? Crap like that. Unless, I guess, I'll subscribe, which I probably will. I'll come back with my videos. See this? Yeah, wow, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna stop talking. So, if you saw my video, I don't know that it, no, it didn't upload. I'm gonna be uploading a video. This is my garage right now. Like, you can see the cars here in the background. I'm gonna be moving locations. I had to take my table out. My table used to be literally right there. I had to take it out because I had to use it for my Scarab build, which will also be uploaded sometime, hopefully tonight. Yes, guys, it's nighttime. I started this build Sunday last week. But, I mean, this is how much effort I put into this stuff. I spent $68 on spray paint and everything just to make these videos for you guys, so I'm so badly hoping this starts working out. I brought in 2 more subscribers from doing these homemade videos. I just really hope you guys enjoy these videos, but finally, I'm freaking done unmasking. I can't wait to see the final product. Alright. So much tape. Right. so close. Sorry, I kind of spaced out there. Fucking just thinking about my video, my two best friends got in a fight. Scary. Just thinking about that video. It was pretty scary. In real life. Go frightening. Alright, guys. So, I'm gonna turn this off and show you the final review.